So, welcome back. Today we're taking a look at Project Nimbus. I'm going to start a little Let's Play career. I don't know how many missions I'll do because I don't know how long they are. But this is an awesome little game. But let's just get into the campaign. Should go on casual for now. And when I'm used to it, I'll come back and do it again. Awesome.
Got good news and bad news here. Which one do you want first?
Bad one first. I like stories with a happy ending.
We've got a new pilot from Top Gun, call sign Skull One. He'll be with us and we'll start his sortie today.
And the good news, General?
It seems that the terrorist group called Children of Fallen Nations has acquired a lot of serious hardware.
S-20 Shilka, MI-19 Strelky, Drone S-14, something that means shrimp? These are all flying relics.
For them, this is very good stuff. Even better, they chose our backyard to show off their new toys. Right here, Taipei 3 Colony.
Oh wow, the Earth is flooded.
Just a little bit to the west is UCN territory. The troops stationed there only have old M1s. We also have Delta operators as a ground asset, call sign Bravo 1.
Okay, boss, we know what to do.
Skull One.
Oh, this is cool.
I'm General George Reynolds, call sign AWAC Dragatai. Nice to meet you, but the welcoming party is over. Get your ass to work. Questions?
What's for dinner tonight?
Nice.
Skull, engage all hostiles. Today is my birthday, so a victory would be nice.
Where have you been? If this was a piece of soup, by now.
This is Bravo 1. We're taking a lot of enemy armored units. Requesting air support. Now!
Affirmative. Skull, destroy those ground targets in the downtown area. They are marked on your radar.
Be advised, we're spotting a lot of anti-air missiles there. And I mean lots of them.
Skull, you heard them? Proceed with caution.
Prepare to engage.
the hell? Need to get out of this city.
Skull, there's a lot of SAMs down there. Neutralize them now.
Looks like we caught them napping.
He just collided with me.
Radar's clean. No enemies remaining in the combat area. Good job. Wait, stand by. Something's approaching at high speed.
Oh boy. What? What is it? It's heavies or something.
Listen up. The new enemy squadron is composed of MI-24s. Their specs are comparable with your F-3s. If you don't want to die, stick together.
What the hell? How'd they get their hands on those?
A bigger one here. These ultra battle frames are really fast.
Get moving, our M1's getting slaughtered.
Hey, Skull, you better keep pushing that booster.
Right, okay, let's try and get this guy here. Got him. Hell yeah.
That's it for them. Good job, men.
So,
Boss, what's for dinner?
Awesome.
Welcome to Matrill, Lieutenant Colonel Morgan Akeem.
That was a great mission.
I'm Lieutenant Colonel Esmeralda Ingrid, the captain of the USS Decal. I will be your mission control. Matrill is a private military contractor. Its major stockholder is a weapon manufacturer, General Cybernetic Technology. We work directly under the Pentagon and the President of the United States Command. Okay, let's get to today's task. Today, General Cybernetic Tech is going to deliver the newest prototype battleframe, the GCT-X01, to us at
Awesome.
New Colony.
Looks like a Gundam.
Love it. We are not the only kid in the block. Right now, the Children of Fallen Nation terrorist group is attacking Neo Aichi Colony.
Ooh, a colony?
They'll use everything they have to get the prototype.
I hope I get to fight on that.
Before we do. I'm confident that we will be able to beat them to the prototype.
Oh,
once
wow.
Boot the machine with emergency startup and fight your way.
Wait,
out.
What?
The other pilot now should be waiting for you in the cockpit.
Oh my god.
Please take good care of her.
Wait, what? Oh man, this is awesome. So that was just a tutorial level.
Generator starting up. CPU is up. Data link online. Weapon systems are armed.
What?
Critical output stable. Nuclear direct brain interface established. Systems all green.
Holy shit.
Most of the weapons are unusable right now. It will take a while before all of them are online.
Oh my god, it's chaos and doom.
Delta leader here. The princess is coming out.
I'm in a space colony. And I just got a limited edition prototype.
All units, protect the eye.
And
do everything you can to get her to safety.
Bubble.
Yeah, and now I'm killing everything. Everyone's just dying. I've got a railgun.
The railgun is best used to control
the targets. We are engaging multiple battle brains with the colony's entrance.
Smart missiles can attack multiple targets at once without locking.
Press 4 to smart missile.
The princess is in the city area.
Psycho drone is not usable.
Press 5 to activate funnels. Oh my god, it's so awesome.
Can you open the enemies?
What,
don't
you open all of them?
On any target,
all
the
right.
Psycho drones will
here
help intercept incoming missiles.
Whoa, what a colony.
Drone is now usable. Funnels deployed.
Can we snipe?
Incoming enemy formation.
Right, I gotta get ahead of the pack.
Large squadrons of MI-24 and a support corvette ship. You want the USS Takao to assist.
Mid-Eye can handle this.
Psycho drone is now usable. Funnels deployed.
Wow, they're all dead. Oh, hang on. Railgun.
Psycho drone is now usable.
Funnels deployed. Corvette ship and all of its escorts are destroyed. Good work.
Wow, that was
pick you up in a moment.
Really easy.
Please wait there.
From now on, I entrust the human Mirai, under your care. Please raise her to be a good person.
What?
Professor. You are always welcome on our ship at any time, Professor.
Random.
We're being engaged by long-range ion cannon artillery. The reading suggested that they're from the Kido-class destroyer.
Sweet.
That destroyer shouldn't be able to find us on radar, let alone engaging us from that sort of distance. It must be using a recon squadron for remote visual targeting. So far, all the shots have missed, but their aim is getting better. If Decal uses weapons to take these battle frames out, our position will be compromised. We will break our silent run, crank out active jammer, accelerate, and shake them off.
Would you like Mirai to intercept them?
Yes!
But right now, Mirai doesn't have any weapons.
The psychodrone is still attached to its wings, right? That should be enough. And Pilotson, I mean, Mr. Morgan, we'll get accustomed to the psychodrone better too.
Wait, I've got to do the whole mission with just psychodrones? Psychodrones. Oh my god. This is actually... Oh, look at that ship, though. That looks amazing. Here we go. All I have is funnels.
Wings. New psychodrones are ready to launch. More psychodrones in the air. The more powerful.
Don't forget that right now you don't have any weapons except psychodrone. So please avoid close range engagement.
The psychodrone will then orbit the target at close range, so the target will engage the drone instead of you.
Psychodrone is now usable. Deployed.
There we go.
There's another squadron. This one comprises of Mi-24 cannon type.
Pilotson, you should be able to lock on to the target now. Since the opponents are quite formidable, I think it's safer to keep some distance. Don't get ahead of your funnels.
So they can't touch me because I got funnels. Oh, one of them got me.
Psychodrone is now usable. Funnels deployed.
There we go. Done.
If you're under attack from missiles, just release the target rock. Psychodrones will help intercept incoming missiles.
All right, psychodrones.
New hostile squadron has arrived.
Nice.
A large squadron of Mi-24.
Funnels deployed.
All of them are missile type.
Psychodrone is now usable.
Just keep them all at range.
Funnels deployed.
Let the drones do the work. Oh, wow. This control system.
All hostile battle frames in combat area neutralized.
Brilliant.
Enemy ship has stopped firing ion cannon. Well done.
Mission complete.
Remember the last engagement. It appeared that those ion cannon volleys are fired from this. Celis Taurus. A critical asset of Children of Fallen Nation and the flagship for Jennifer Carrera, their second in command. Today, we'll sink the Celis Taurus and capture Jennifer Carrera, so please listen carefully. I am going to keep this brief as possible. Celis Taurus is a modified UCN's Keto-class destroyer. The main weapon is the ion cannon in the bow. There's two VLS systems located on the ship's topside. But what's most dangerous about the battle frames is the anti-air missile systems located on both sides of the ship. The good news is, the system will take a while to activate. The ship has the ability to track multiple airborne targets and intercept multiple missiles at once. We expect that its missiles interception system is almost perfect.
Wow.
There's a high chance you'll encounter Jennifer in her personal battle frame, a heavily modified M3. If you have to engage, we advise you to stay away from her machine gun.
Oh, dual-wielding mech.
That's all you need to know. I have to say this again. This is not an easy task. If the Air Force is the one doing this, they'll have to use an entire wing.
Oh, man. This game just keeps getting better. Another awesome ship design. Right. Okay.
Main system engaging
combat
mode.
There's a battle approaching at hypersonic speed. Okay, Morgan.
Damn it.
Dying?
Jennifer,
are you ready?
Was not on that ship.
The target.
Wait, what? What happened? I don't understand. Oh, cutscene. What's that? A boss?
One battle frame has done all of this.
one battle frame.
Jennifer has arrived.
Jennifer's here.
Do not take her lightly. She's a confirmed ace.
Psychodrome is now usable.
Suck it. Oh dear. This is on casual though. Oh, is it a bug? Nice. Oh, hello, mate. Welcome to the stream. And thanks very much for checking it out.
You've done a very nice job last day. We've captured Jennifer Carrera.
I'm loving the game right now. It looks awesome.
In the highest security prison in CFN's Yokohama base.
Oh man, I'm playing it on super casual mode, so I'll up the difficulty and do it again soon. But this is.
If we're lucky, we're going to bag another one today. It appears that
if you're from their dev team, I just want to thank you for making such an awesome game.
Their supply base located here, Hong Kong Island. Hong Kong used to be a large economic center before it sank by the rising sea level after the War of the Old World's Nations.
Yeah, watch it
so
now.
There will be a lot of skyscrapers.
Great.
It looks amazing, dude.
No.
The plot's pretty good as well, to be fair.
Territory, although it's not populated and near the border, to avoid encountering UCN's force, please complete this mission and
feels like Ace Combat of mechs, but with really cool mech designs. It's not super complicated, but look at this map. Oh my god, it's all flooded. I love that world map, by the way.
There are some turrets and old battle
turrets, huh? Whoa!
But that should pose no threat again.
Oh god, don't hit the buildings.
Psychodrone is
what the hell?
Funnels deployed.
Incoming enemy formation confirmed.
Drone is now usable.
There's another squadron.
Funnel deployed.
Yeah, go drones.
New hostile squadron has arrived.
One punch.
One punch with the drones. Doom.
Psycho drone is now usable.
Oh my god, this is so fun. I could do this all day.
Funnel deployed. Incoming battleframe detected.
Incoming battleframe.
It's a heavily armed, low-speed type.
Heavy
That's
armed.
Him. Obana Takeshi, third rank.
Am I going up against another elite? The elites are great as well. They dodge a lot.
If Takeshi
there he
is captured or finished, only bears.
Whoa! Hello!
Does Miss Esmeralda's finished mean killed? Psychodrone is now usable. The battleframe is a ZX-03 judgment. It's a UCN prototype battleframe.
Ready go, ready go, ready go. Uh-oh. Get back here.
Funnels deployed. It seems like judgment is not a perfect booster.
This battleframe is
something
rather than basic. I think you can use this as an advantage.
Battleframe's damage is at 30%.
Holy shit! Okay.
Psychodrone is now usable.
Come on, drones! Go, funnels! Where's that railgun? He's firing some dirty thing at me. Ow, ow! Whoa, ow!
Enemy battleframe disabled.
Nice, the drone's got him. I think. But that was epic.
Multiple battleframes coming at high speed.
Whoa, there's more of them.
All of them are S-37 Terminators.
S-37 Terminators.
Spetnaz.
Where are they?
What are they doing here?
Spetnaz is coming for me.
Oh, liquid away.
Metal Gear?
Take Dakota Bridge Command.
Know?
Oh my god!
Arrived at the combat zone.
Whoa! Holy crap! These guys have got some they've got some moves.
Be careful, Colonel. We don't have any information on this machine.
Got one. Whoa, so many.
I think it must be shot down around. Funnels deployed.
We can have Admiral Zhukov recover it later.
The red machine is approaching at three times
our speed. Three times our speed? Dude, I think I'm about to get owned by an elite.
Psychodrone is not usable. I'll handle long range fire. Funnels deployed.
Who do you think you're talking to, Lieutenant?
Oh my goodness. I'm not even on this guy's radar, man.
For the party boys.
The other machine has arrived.
Holy crap!
Psychodrone is now usable.
It's like the Red Comet is on my case.
Any weakness, Lieutenant?
Oh no, I've got to attack the funnels? Damn it!
Weapon system failure. Some custom blockages.
Okay, so remember your training,
Colonel.
I did. I had a little.
Lieutenant, our weapons are down, but I can still draw their fire. Stay the range.
There we go.
With your rail gun.
Psychodrone is now usable.
Okay, but don't let yourself get shot down this time.
Railgun is ready.
Wait, is she going down? No, she's not! Whoa!
What is it, Brian?
I just have a sudden headache. Funnels deployed! What's this headache? Can't concentrate.
She's getting a headache. That usually means someone else is gonna come here and cause trouble for me. Whoa, this person's super hard to get to. Come on. She keeps going up and down really fast. I think that's how she keeps losing me.
Psychodrone is now usable.
Whoa! Trying to get a vector on her is pretty hard.
Battleframe's damage is at 30%.
Holy shit. How did I just get all my health back? Whoa. Hey! Hey, Matt! Yeah, that's right. There we go. I'm gonna get him! It's really hard to stay on this guy. Whoa!
All psychodrones shut down.
She's crazy! Whoa! Yes!
Impossible!
I'm not dead yet, Colonel. You might be sorry to hear that.
Abort mission! We're retreating now!
Am I at the top of the game level or something? Yeah, I am.
And please come pick me up down here.
Wait, what?
Your headache any better yet, Mirai?
Not yet. Lieutenant Yuliana Alexandrov. I think it's the name of that pilot we just shot down.
Whoa! Easy, easy. Oh, that was cool.
Druids here. I want those American battle frames stationed in your prison. I need your help. Steal one of their M1s and then go to the main hangar. You will get your machine back, and I will get my M3s that are kept there. This should be easy for you. Those slimy superpower nations waged war and turned the planet's surface to hell. Then they escaped to the sky, leaving many to die on the surface.
Ooh. Quality!
It's our duty to bring justice to the world. We're the only ally of justice.
Wow. Man, the plot's really awesome. Oh, wow.
Wizard 3, check in.
I'm in
Wizard
an M1 Guardian.
Report your status.
I'm Wizard
Overlord
3?
To Wizard 1. Go check on Wizard
3.
Oh,
man. It's a different startup scenario.
You want me to go to Wizard 3's last
This
position?
Is cool.
Yes, please do. He should be in Hangar
2A. I like immersive detail like this.
There's something wrong with your radio. They said check in every 30 minutes, and they mean it. You're making it really hard for me, man.
Ow!
Kurosawa.
All right, buddy.
Who the fuck are you?
Shit.
Okay, what's the plan?
Get out from the prison area first.
I'm inside.
There's an army base outside.
Oh my god.
Done. Then you can get your machine.
Ow, 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 ow.
Overlords, all units, Wizard 3 is hostile. Repeat, Wizard 3 is hostile. IFF updated. Clear to fire.
Woohoo! Camera! Camera! Relock! Relock! Ow! Ow! So much evade! Where the hell are you? Up, ah, get away. Who's still shooting at me? Glad I got it on super casual mode, else I'd probably be like super dead. Ow! Finally!
Wobble.
I'll just kill all of these thingamajiggeries.
Not out.
Destroy! Now I want a good, clean mission. got to be really close for these things to work. It's cool. You can really feel the difference between the suits. Like, my main suit up to now has been pretty OP compared to this thing. Right, so I bet... Yeah. Whoa. Yikes. Let's go. I think.
That's the exit. The turning speed is too slow. Now draw their attention a little bit longer.
Get surrounded! Surrender immediately!
You don't have to dogfight them. Just take some pot shots. They, of course, go into target lock. The most important thing is to survive until I notice them.
Who else wants to come through? Whoa, where am I? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm very confused. Okay, forward. Forward. Wait, am I outside now? Okay. Oh, there's my mech. I haven't seen it for a while.
Just a little bit more.
Oh, you like fighting outside?
Yeah, mate.
Wow.
What have you got?
We'll talk later. The hangar that stored your machine is locked on the radar. Get there.
Liquid!
How did they know?
They could develop the Metal Gears! I love it. Oh my god! It's a Ferrancum Memorpus!
Gear's ridiculous name.
Yeah. These look awesome though, like the art style, the way I'm having to play. There's a slow motion button that I haven't been using. Here we go. Boom! More! I want more!
Not allowed.
I need my proper mech. Taking you down! Oh my god. Where the hell is that target? Is he inside or something? Oh, there he is. Where the hell? Time to divey. Come on. Where are they going? Uh-oh. Oh no. What the hell? They've gone quite far away. I'm gonna let them come back to me, actually. Yeah, after playing Survival yesterday, I really wanted to do the full experience of Career.
You wanted to go Career?
No, yeah.
Enlisted.
I enlisted, yeah. In Project Nimbus.
Sounds like Starship Troopers.
Right? I wanted to earn my citizenship. But yeah, I wanted to like start off in a basic mech and find out what the differences are between them all and, you know, earn my way up to pro pilot status or whatever.
Yeah.
Didi! Coming to get you, mate. Yes.
What?
Yeah, they're getting wrecked now. It's fun. He's too far away. You can come to me, son. There's probably someone closer than you. Oh man. Still too far away. Hang on, I'm being told stuff. Let's have a look at the chat, shall we? Hello. What's this? In this part of the mission, you just have to go to a target point. Oh, right. Oh, it will be endless. Yes, endless war. Amazing. Kill them all! Well, apparently I'm just gonna... just endless war, yeah. So there's a target point I've gotta go to, right. I just... let me kill these guys!
Yeah, let's just keep killing them. Yeah, I'll kill them before I go to the point, yeah. Oh, wait.
This is amazing! It's like I'm loving it and I'm actually just not advancing anything. The Doom!
Uh-oh.
Turn up, that's brilliant. That means I can come to this mission and turn the hardness up. And have the ultimate Doomy experience. Uh-oh. What do you think you're doing in there? Divey! Oh, hello! Oh, look! Target! No worries, man. I actually don't mind the endless thing. I didn't know that was what was going on. I thought that eventually it would just tell me what to do.
Yeah, but, you know, other players might not like that, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
All right. You get confused.
Yeah, I get confused pretty easily, you know. Lol. Okay, so it's not in here. Let's go find out. Haha, thanks man. Let's see if we can figure out how to get in. Ooh, what's this? Ah, jewel!
Bubbles.
Oh, that guy's inside there. I wonder how he'd get in. Can I just blow this up? Oh-ho! What's this? Forget those guys for now. Oh, I made it! Okay, objective update. What's going on? Oh, nice! Oh my god, I love it when we have to go inside. Wait, what?
You surely took your time redoing your makeup.
Wow, that's funny.
All out, Tom.
Okay, I'm back out. It's time to kill them bogeys. They're
see
really
those
far
M3s
away.
That activated after yours? Don't let them take too much damage. I need them functioning after all of this.
They're all like, they're all haunting me at range. Okay. Let's go over here, pick a winner. Oh wow, I got guns. I got, why am I dual wielding now? I'm a badass. There's not many of them left though. I can't wait to get into the harder modes. Yeah, go here. Yeah, that makes sense. Come on, come on. I wonder how far they are. Oh, he's dead. Yes!
Are you still on the same level, Tom?
Well, it's all one mission.
Alright, okay.
So it's a different level. It's been a different level every mission, mate. It's really cool. I like
this. Still in that endless bit.
No, no, I beat that. It reset the enemies. Aha! Another wave's come in.
Say you're mad, man.
I need to get right in their faces. Whoa, 61%. They got good missile tech, whoever these guys are. Overall M3 condition must be over 25%. I got 37%, I don't know. Who are they fighting? There's one left. Right, come on, guy. Oh boy, my M3s are taking a lot of damage, you're right. I gotta get there first, basically. Whoa, this guy is like a pro or something, he's nearly killed me.
Truly your strong point.
Yes! Nice! I did it.
This is General George Reynolds from the 7th Fleet of the United States Air Force. Private Contractor Mithril, do you copy?
This is Lieutenant Colonel Esmeralda Ingrid, USS Takao Mithril. What is it, sir?
We have a civilian transport ship in low orbit experiencing...
Oh my god, a transport ship's in orbit! They got VIPs!
The ship is approaching our weapon satellite...
Oh my god, they're approaching a satellite weapon! What?
We've lost control of both Patriot and its defense...
Oh my god, they've lost control of the orbital weapon and its...
It'll activate defense procedures...
A solar bomb warhead? Jesus! Oh my god!
Patriot's firewall also collapsed 5 hours ago.
Patriot's so right firewall collapsed and it has auto killer drones defending it.
Sequence, you will.
Yay!
It the
it's attack the drones!
We don't have any ships within range that are
holy crap
on this assignment, so you're oh, man. Have to work with. However, Pentagon has full confidence
right.
that you can do this. Dismissed.
Oh man.
This is why I don't like
Donut? Wow. The missions are really well written.
Main system engaging combat mode.
Somehow it's not cheesy. That's what I'm liking
we
about it.
We found a target. That is...
Smart missiles ready.
Target identity confirmed. It's the Air Force
oh,
One.
Oh, wow, look, it's Air Force One, everyone.
Wow. Why didn't you tell me during the briefing, Ingrid?
Psychodrone is now usable.
Drones in combat area.
Enter Patriots
I gotta save the president!
Protect Air Force One from the drone swarm until the cow gets there.
No!
Air
Force One
is shown on screen. It's an Aurora class transport ship. It'll be easier to defeat the hostile machines to funnels deployed since we have to require the cockpit.
There we go. They're all dead, I think. There's Air Force One. Right. What are they shooting at?
Psychodrone is now usable.
Wait, what happened to Air Force One? Bro, don't fly like that! Any more? There's one left. Oh no, they're new.
Takao will be there in 2 minutes.
Anybody? No? Yes! Dead drones! Oh, this is a beautiful machine.
Psycho drone is now usable.
There's Air Force One. Oh God! How did they get between me and the drones? Whoa!
Funnels deployed!
Woo! 8 drones left somewhere. There.
Psycho drone is now usable.
More over here.
Psycho drone is now usable.
Started by now.
Huh. You still can talk.
Psycho drone is now usable. Deployed.
Don't worry, Mr. President. I got it.
Psycho drone is now usable.
President's not here, Tom. That's just a decoy, he's chilling at home.
Mate, these drones are so fun to kill. I got so many drones. Who's next? Am I supposed to go close to this guy? That's a cool ship.
Squadron of high performance battle frames.
Oh, high performance battle frames.
Psycho drone is now usable.
LCS ship.
Right, let's go for the fast moving ones.
Attract both the ship and the battle frame's attention. The LCS ship has a railgun installed. Don't let it target the Air Force One.
How about wrecked now? Just one left. This will be the battleship, won't it?
Funnels deployed.
Oh!
The escorting mission
that
was
beautiful.
Sir, we'll escort you to the 7th Fleet waiting at the rendezvous.
I never even saw the battleship. It just got blown to smithereens.
Gentlemen, I've got bad news. Patriot has started the launch sequence.
Oh crap, the launch, the super weapon's gonna launch. Does that mean a new mission? Or a cutscene and... Yep. Ah! Holy crap! Okay, that, I take it back.
Patriot,
there's a lot of drones
here.
Patriot
has a solar bomb warhead, the weapon that destroyed Earth's surface 30 years ago.
Whoa! Solar warhead. Oh god, defensive drones. Come on!
The second warhead is locking onto target. Manila, Sydney, Midway, Hawaii,
screw
Alaska.
This!
All of our Pacific colonies are targeted.
Sorry, they're killing the planet right now. I gotta die or... I gotta risk everything and all that. Self-sacrifice!
No! You got a choice, no!
Wait, this isn't a weapon satellite, it's a battle frame!
Wait, what? It's a battle frame? No! It's gonna turn into the ultimate ninja! Oh shit! No, it's the ultimate ninja! Ah! It's coming to get me! Oh my god! That's no station!
It's a battle frame!
Whoa! Hello everybody! Wanna stop trying to ow? Ow, my face! I got 2 minutes to finish him off. Ow! I'm dead.
You've got 5 minutes until Patriot will fire. Patriot is a solar bomb warhead.
That is how fighting to destroy each other will end.
No time, there is no time.
Weapons cannot create peace. All weapons can do is destroy.
Funnels deployed!
Is there any more drones? No. Just this thing. Come on, lock on. Yeah, here we go.
Wait, this isn't a weapon.
Oh, look, I've managed to get the battle frame out already. Whoa, so many rockets. Holy shit.
The second warhead is locking on the target. Manila, Sydney, Midway, Hawaii, Alaska.
Dude, I cannot dodge that guy. I cannot dodge him. Yo, 12%. Holy crap. Whoa, crap. Let's just even up the score a little bit. Oh my god. He's got so many drones.
Funnels deployed.
Patriot is identifying targets for a third warhead. San Francisco, Los Angeles.
No! He's toasting the planet. Whoever they are.
Psychodrone is now usable.
Oh my god, he's got so many drones, right.
Here comes the fourth locking sequence. Houston, Miami, Orlando, Atlanta.
Oh, he's got another three. Right, slow motion time, I think. Holy.
Two minutes remaining.
The last warhead has acquired targets. New York City. Philadelphia.
I got
Boston,
him.
Washington,
right.
DC.
Get in there.
The explosion's radius now covers the entire country.
Oh, damn it.
Estimated casualties. 1.5
billion. 1.5
billion
casualties? Come on, man.
Morgan.
Don't hate me like that.
GCTX-01. We have a reactor. If we're not going to make... Will you sacrifice with me?
Holy shit! What is he shooting at me now?
We're gonna stop that thing right here, right now. We're gonna knock it clean out of the sky. And then we'll head back together.
That's our ace pilot.
Whoa! Whoa! Come on! Run away! Run away! Holy crap! 19%. Jeebus. It's gonna fire in 46 seconds. Come on! Did I do it? Oh my god, talk about a close mission. Wow. Wow. Man. Awesome mech designs, by the way.
GRU has intercepted the message that there will be a terrorist attack here tonight.
And I am a complete Gundam nerd.
What do we know?
Oh my god.
We are detecting three unidentified
mission failed! It came back to life!
Ooh, they've got nukes! This station looks cool as well. Look how inspired that is. Oh wow, I'm in the purple frame? Look, the only problem with your game I can see is it's too bloody addictive and I can't stop playing it. Right. I need to
God,
save
it's
it.
7 p.m.
I know, I've got to go. Right, thank you so much for tuning in. This is an amazing game. I'm going to carry on. I'm going to do a Let's Play on the career mode. And then when I've finished it, I'll more than likely come back and do it all in a harder mode. So, yeah, thanks for coming by the stream. I'll get in touch. It'd be nice. Anyway, good stuff. Oh, the pleasure was all mine, mate. Thank you very much for putting this out. And thanks everybody else for watching. And I'll see you all next time.